Desolation Star. Pretty cool. I'm digging the EMGs. I used to put them in everything. And then I quit. And then I put Bill Lawrence in everything. Kind of digging these now. Again. So put these in the Warlock over there. And some shit like that. I might play that later. Whoops. My Gibson SG. They don't want you to see in here. Hear what that sounds like. I'm We're programming some tones on my Boss Katana. It's the Mark II 100 watt 212. And, I'm using the Metal Zone pedal boosting the crunch channel. Right now, it's this sound. And then I got the same, except it's got delay and reverb. And then this lead channel is the crown. It's boosted by, I think it's the distortion plus. One of the delays, I forget. I don't really pay attention. I just fuck with it until I get it to sound the way I want it. And so, I like the sound of this pickup, but I like the quietness of the EMGs. I like the sound of the EMGs too. I want to get something that's like a combination of this and that. That would be killer. So if anybody knows anything that's like a Bill Lawrence mixed with an EMG 81, that would be pretty awesome. All right. Peace.